Squats are the foundation for your lower body workout. Using the quads, as well as glutes and hamstrings. Done correctly, squats help you grow by building up to heavy weights. But that also comes with risks. Messing up your squat can lead to serious injury. Your squat should go like this. Come up under the bar, taking the weight by resting the bar on the traps behind the neck. Back upright. Step back and plant the feet shoulder width apart, toes pointing slightly out. Take a deep breath and hold the breath. Engage the core to create a stronger frame to support the movement. Come down slowly, as if you're about to sit down. Back straight, chest up. Knees coming out over the toes. Come down till the thighs are parallel to the ground. Push up through the heels, chest up. When you get to the top, take a breath. So that's the safest and most effective way to squat. But can you spot the mistake here? Yes, the weight is coming too far forward, setting the trainer off balance. Coming forward like this can hurt your lower back and lead to falling forward. Lifting the heels like this can also make you fall forward. Fix by making sure the weight is moving in a straight line, directly over the heels, keeping the chest up, shoulders back. With correct form, squats are the most effective exercise for building bigger legs and a stronger, more efficient lower body.